Today we have a great question from a student who asks, which is correct? If I was or if I were? The answer is we use both in English, but in different situations. We use if I were in imaginary situations. For example, if I were an animal, I would be a bee. Obviously, I'm not an animal, so I can't become a bee. We use if I was when we talk about a past situation that was really possible. For example, I'm sorry if I was rude. It's actually possible that I was rude. However, in casual spoken English, many native speakers are starting to use if I was even in imaginary situations. For example, I work as a manager. I know that I would make more money if I was a lawyer. Technically, it should be if I were a lawyer, but this use is becoming more and more common when speaking informally.